the Mascon and ZB centering rule. How does it work? Well, there's a lot of stuff on it, but the centering rule part, I'll show you real quick. Let's say you want to cut this in half, or it's a pattern and you need to center. Just measure there, and you can see that's 4 3/4. You could try to do some math, or if you look right down here, there it is, 4 3/4. So there's your center, and it's already done for you.